Hi, I'm Ben, and I'm going to be giving you a tour of some more of Vassar's outdoor spaces. To start off, let's check out the Shakespeare Garden. The origins of this garden date all the way back to April 1916, when students of Shakespeare professor Winifred Smith and students of botany professor Emmeline Moore collaborated to plant pansies, Shakespeare's favorite flower, behind the New England building. Since then, the garden has been formally dedicated to the class of 1969 and has been used by faculty and students alike for a plethora of different academic, recreational, and social purposes. Right beside the Shakespeare Garden, we have the entrance to the Priscilla Collins Trail, which runs parallel to the garden. This short boardwalk trail is the perfect spot for a peaceful escape from the busy day. Right behind the Shakespeare Garden is Vassar's Sunset Lake. This artificial lake, constructed in 1912, was initially intended for the students to skate on during the winter. Although skating has long since been prohibited here, the lake remains one of Vassar's most iconic spots. You will always see students reading and gathering around this body of water. Behind Sunset Lake is this small trail that runs along the stream that emerges from the lake. Eventually, this trail would take you towards Vassar's farm and preserve, but that is a video for another time. Thank you so much for watching this tour, and I hope you enjoy a visit to Vassar soon.